So Jesus tells his disciples, he says, the harvest is plentiful, but the laborers are few. So what God is saying is that the harvest is plentiful, meaning the produce of the gospel being preached over time, the word being sown by faithful men and women over years, pouring out the Spirit of God upon a region. There comes a time when that word has done its work and it begins to produce a harvest. And all of a sudden, people start to come to the knowledge of God. And in that moment, when that happens, what do we need? We need laborers. We don't need spectators. We don't need opinions and critics. Oh, come on, somebody. We need folk who are going to get in and do the work, because what? The harvest is plentiful, but the laborers are few. So what Jesus is saying, I'm giving you authority. I'm giving you power. I'm giving you all that I have. I've given you all of myself that you might be a skilled laborer for the kingdom and to bring in the harvest of souls that's needed in this region so that the kingdom of God can be established in this region.